And New Mexico is expected to surpass Georgia in pecan production this year, according to the U.S. Agriculture Department. Production in New Mexico expected to hit a record high, 97 million pounds. Production in Georgia is expected to hit about 76 million pounds this year. Our industry took a big hit after Hurricane Michael blew through South Georgia last October, destroying the pecan crop.